Okay, students. Now you see here the data between 200 to 250 is only 3, and 250 to 300 are 5. Okay, this is the frequency of 5. Next, the frequency of the data between 300 to 350 are 8. Come here, and sorry, 6 and then 8. 6 and 8 of the data. Next, 7 and 1. 7 and 1. Okay. So, you know that how can we put the tally marks? So, for the data whose frequency is 5. You draw four vertical line and one cross line. Okay. Next, the frequency of 200 to 250 is 3. So you put only 3 vertical line. And again, for 5, make 4 straight line and one cross line. For 6, you draw
Thank you. Have a nice day.